So part two, we'll discuss part two. Okay. Conversion of the numbers into P by Q form. Part two, we'll discuss. So first variety, I give direct sum like 1.2 bar, 2.34 bar. Directly, I was giving you. Okay. Now the question will be like this. If suppose question is 1.23 bar, like this. Bar is there for this number. This not there for this number. How to do like this sums? This is second variety sum, children. Okay. So first, let us say x is equal to 1.2333, so on. Compulsory, you should write so on. If you don't write so on, what happens? It will become a terminating. Terminating one, again, by to convert into P by Q form, directly you can write. Okay, compulsory, you should write dots. Dots indicates it is non-terminating. If you don't put dots, it's wrong. Okay, so children, like this sums, how to do means? Remember, after point without bar. Remember like this, easy method to remember. After point, how many numbers are there? Two numbers are there. So multiply both sides with 100. Okay. And without bar, how many numbers are there? One. So multiply both sides with 10. Which side? This one. Okay. This is method, easy method to remember. After point, without bar. So that you will never forget. After point, two numbers are there. So multiply both sides with 100. If you multiply both sides with 100, 100x is equal to point will come here. Okay, 123.33, so on. Okay, and multiply both sides with 10. Multiply both sides with 10 means 10x is equal to point will come here, children. So how much? 12.333, so on. Compulsory, so on. From this, you subtract this. Subtract. Okay, subtract. Once you subtract, what happens, children? Once you subtract, what happens here? I'm showing 100x is equal to, once you subtract, 100x is equal to 123.33, so on. And here, what is there? 10x is equal to, 10x is equal to, let's see here, 10x is equal to, what is there? 12.33, so on. So 100 minus 10 is 90x is equal to, 90x is equal to 111. This will come down, x is equal to 111/99. Of course, it goes in three tables, 3 3s are 9, 3 7s. So 37/33.
Sir, it's 90, sir.
90, sir. 90, sir.
Okay, I'm sorry. 90. So 90 means it is 30, children. 37/30 is P by Q form of 1.23 bar. Like this, questions are important, children. Okay, those who didn't understand, two more sums I will tell, children. Try to listen carefully. Two more sums I will tell. Please copy down. First, you copy down. Okay. So one more sum. One more sum. Let's see here, children. So 2.345. Okay. It may come like this, or 2.345. It may come like this also. This is one sum. This is one sum. Both sums we'll do, and we'll see how much is the difference or addition. We'll see. Okay. So children. This will write first. X is equal to what we can write? 2.345, so on, because bar is there for both the numbers. Okay. Now, same procedure. After point without bar. Okay, children, after point without bar. After point, how many numbers are there, children? After point, how many numbers are there? Three numbers are there. So multiply both sides with 1000. Without bar, how many numbers is there? Only one number. So multiply both sides with 10. Easy method to remember, children. So multiply both sides with 1000, children. So 1000x is equal to, if you multiply with 1000, this will come here, 2345.45, so on. But if you multiply both sides with 10, what will become? 10x is equal to, point will come here, children. So 23.4545, so on. This you have to subtract from this as usual, same procedure. So 1000x is equal to 2345.45 and so on. Okay, and 10x is equal to 23.4545 and so on. Remember, after point, both numbers should be same. Okay, children, then what happens here once again? Then what happens? This is 990x is equal to 2322. And this will go here, children. So x is equal to 2322 by 990. Okay. So you can simplify. 3 is 7s are 21. 3 7s are 3 4s are 3 30s are. Okay. 40. Again, here we go in 3 tables, children. 3 2s are 6. Okay. 1 3 5s are 15. 3 8s are 24. 3110. Okay, so 258 by 110 is P by Q form of this one. What is its answer, children? Its answer is 258 by 110 is the P by Q form of this number. Now let's check this number, children. Now let's check this number. I hope you are able to understand, everyone. Please be careful, children. After point, without bar. Everywhere, same procedure. Keep copying, children. After point, without bar. Now this one, children. Here x is equal to 2.34555, so on. Okay, same question. After point without bar. Okay, after point without bar. After point, how many numbers are there? Same. So multiply both sides with 1000. Okay, and without bar, how many numbers are there? Without bar, how many numbers are there? 2. Multiply both sides with 100. After point, 3 numbers are there, so multiply with 1000. Without bar, 2 numbers are there, multiply both sides with 100. So 1000, if you multiply this one, you have to multiply 1000x is equal to, this point will go here, children. Okay, so 2345.55, so on. When you multiply with 100, children, 100x is equal to, this will come here, children. Okay, so 2345.55 and so on. Now subtract this both the terms. As you subtract this terms, what is this? 1000x is equal to 2345.55, so on. From that, you are subtracting 100x is equal to 234.55, so on. 1000 will change 100 if you remove. 900x is equal to 5 minus 4, 1, 4 minus 3, 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 2. So x is equal to, this will go down, 2111 by 9000. Okay, 45. I won't go in.
Sir, 900, sir.
900, okay, 900 is P by Q form of, which number? 2.345 bar. Okay, sir. Let's see here. No? Let's check it. Let's check here. So, how much we are getting this one, children? 258 by 110 you are getting. How much you are getting this, children? You are getting 2111 by 900. Like this. You see the difference. Big the bar.
We can say 258 by 110.
258 by?
110.
We can simplify, yeah?
Yes, sir. With 2.
With 2 we can simplify. Yeah, we can simplify. Yeah, no problem. With 2 we can simplify further. No problem, children. That's okay. Very good. So what I mean to say is sometimes they may ask add both. Sometimes they may ask subtract both. You should be in a position to do by taking LCM and whatever it is. Hope all of you understood the procedure. This is different procedure. This is okay. Last one sum I'm telling, children. Already 1, 2, 3. 3 sums I told. Last one I'm saying. Okay, children, last one sum I'm saying. So 3.4567 bar. It may come like this, or it may come like this, it may come like this also, children. Okay, are you to understand? They may ask only for 7 bar, they may ask 6, 7 bar, they may ask 5, 6, 7 bar also. However they want, they can ask, children. So we'll put for 2 numbers bar, okay? We'll put for 2 numbers and we'll do. Okay, let's try to understand, children. So x is equal to 3.4567677. Whoever is having bar, that only we should repeat. Okay, children. Now, same procedure. After point, without bar. After point, how many numbers are there? 4 numbers. So multiply both sides with 10,000. Without bar, how many numbers are there? 2. Multiply both sides with 100. When you multiply with 10,000, children, both sides, this both sides, 10,000, if you multiply. So 10,000 x is equal to 3. This will come here, children. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.67, so on. When you multiply both sides with 100, children, this one, 100x is equal to 100 means it will come here only two numbers, okay? 3, 4, 5.67. Our ultimate goal is, children, after point, number should be same. Then only they'll be cancelled. Here also 6, 7, 6, 7. There also 6, 7, 6, 7. No subtract this. When you subtract this both, children, see what happens when you subtract this both. Okay, so from this number, I will subtract this 100x. 100x is equal to, please see here, children, 3, 4, 5.67. Yeah, subtract, children. On subtracting, how much you will get? 0, 0, 9, 9x is equal to, hope you are able to understand. This is 2. This is also 2. This is also 2. This is 4. This is 3. This goes down. So x is equal to 3, 4, 2, 2, 2, 5, 9, 9, 0, 0. You can simplify with 2 now, children. So 2 ones are 2, 7s are 1, 1, 1. 2 4s are 8, 2 9s are 18, 2 5 0. Okay. 13, 18, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1, 1, any table, children. So 1, 7. What is that? 1, 7, 1, 1, 1 by 4, 9, 5, 0 is P by Q form of this number. P by Q form. Okay, children, all of you copied on the homework, children. I'm giving homework now. Please first copy down the question, this answer. Then I will give some homework. You practice this some, children. In exam, you should not have any type of confusion. They may ask in any way. You should be in a position to do. Okay? Some sums I'm giving, children. All of you, please copy them. 9.87 bar. 8.765 this bar. See, 8.765 this bar. Okay, 7.653 this bar. 7.6543 double bar. 7.6543 triple bar. Okay, last one. 8.76543 this bar. 8.76543 double bar. 8.76543 triple bar. Last 8.76543. This all sums you are going to do as homework. So children, all these varieties, okay, are in real numbers. We have to practice compulsory because 1 mark, 2 marks questions they are asking in board exam. On this, they may ask the first variety or this second variety. Like this also, they can ask. Okay, children, please copy on the questions. 10 seconds and give time to copy. Then I will switch off the recording. Copy on the questions, all of you.